Handsome Jack is buying a pony made of diamonds. The price of the pony is P dollars, and Jack also has to pay a 25% diamond pony tax. Match the expressions to their meaning for Handsome Jack, and they say multiple expressions may fit the same description. All right, so in this bucket, we have the price of the diamond pony before tax. Well, they already tell us that the price of the diamond pony is P dollars. So that's P right over here. Now over here, they say the amount of tax Handsome Jack pays. Well, he pays a 25% diamond pony tax. So whatever the price is, he's going to pay 25% of that. Or another way of thinking about it, he's going to pay 25% is the same thing as 0.25. So 0.25 times P is the amount of tax he's going to pay on this diamond pony. Now, they say Handsome Jack's total bill for the diamond pony. Well, he's going to pay P for the pony plus 0.25P in taxes. So that is this one right over here. P for the pony plus 0.25P for the taxes. So that's that one over there. But if we look at this, you could view this literally as 1P plus 0.25Ps. Well, that's the same thing as 1.25P. So that's the same thing as this. Right over here. So it's 1.25p. And these other three don't seem to fit in any of these categories. So I'm going to put it into the not used. We're required to categorize everything. So let me put this in the not used. It's falling off the screen, I realize. So let me put this in the not used. And then let me put this in the not used. Let's check our answer. We got it right.